Because we have someone here who is going to impress the fans off of you. This is Bill Woods. He's 81 years old, resident of Sun City, Lincoln Hills. We're in the gym there right now. And Bill, boy, you are after a world record, aren't you?
Do the best I can, yes.
You're going to do the best you can. So Bill turns 82 in August. Currently, the world record holder for 82-year-old bench pressing is?
303.
And on your 82nd birthday?
I will do 315.
Yeah. I asked, he said he's not competitive because, why?
Yeah, absolutely not.
Because there is no competition.
No, I'm just kidding. What's he going to do?
Exactly. So as I'm, you know, repping this 1 pound weight, Bill's got a couple, a set of?
Just a few.
Just a couple 30.
30s.
30 pounders. But let's head over there to see, as you're on your way to beating that world record, currently right now, how much weight do you have on this?
245.
245. And this is something you do every other day?
Yes, sir.
Okay. 245 at 81 years old and a little bump on the back of his head.
Yeah.
There he is. There we go. And one is not enough. Okay. So, a round of applause for Bill.